Hi everyone. In this video, I am going to show you two ways to make a clap on, clap off circuit. First by using 4017 IC, and second by using 555 timer IC. So let's start with the circuit using 4017 IC. These are the components required. And this is the circuit diagram. Firstly, place the IC on the breadboard as shown. Connect pin 4 with pin 15, and pin 8 with pin 13. Now connect pin 16 to positive rail and pin 8 to negative rail. Connect the collector of BC547 transistor to pin 14, and its base to the collector of other BC547 transistor. Connect the emitters of both the transistors to negative rail, and the collectors to the positive rail through 1K resistors. Connect the base of second transistor to positive rail through 100K resistor, and also to the positive lead of the condenser microphone. Connect the negative lead of mic to ground. Place a LED with its positive terminal connected to pin 2 and its negative terminal connected to ground through 330 ohm resistor. Finally, connect the power supply. With this, our circuit is complete. The LED glows on first clap and turns off on second clap. You can replace the LED with other outputs to make awesome projects. We can also extend this circuit by adding another LED with its anode connected to pin 3 of the IC and cathode connected to ground via 330 ohm resistor. This way we can toggle between two outputs. Next, we will make similar clap-on, clap-off circuit without using 4017 IC, but by using 2 555 timer ICs. These are the components required to build this circuit. And here is the circuit diagram. This circuit is the combination of transient clap switch and latching circuit, joined by a relay. You can check out other videos on my channel for more details about each of these two individual circuits. So let's start by placing the 555 timer IC on the breadboard. Connect pin 4 with pin 8 and pin 6 with pin 7. Connect pin 1 to negative rail and pin 8 to positive rail. Now place BC547 transistor with its collector connected to pin 2 and emitter connected to ground. Connect the mic with positive lead connected to base of the transistor and negative lead connected to ground. Then connect 47K resistor between base of transistor and positive power line. Also connect the collector to positive rail via 1K resistor. Connect pin 7 to positive supply through 100K resistor. Connect positive terminal of 1 microfarad capacitor to pin 6 and its negative terminal to negative power supply. Now connect anode of LED to pin 3 and cathode to ground via 330 ohm resistor. This completes half of the circuit. Let's first test it for its working. LED glows for a while on snapping. The time of glow can be increased by increasing the value of capacitor. But for the circuit to remain on for unlimited time, we need to add latching circuit. For that, place another 555 timer IC with its pin 4 connected to pin 8 and pin 2 connected to pin 6. Connect pin 1 to negative rail and pin 8 to positive rail as shown. Now connect two 10K resistors, first between pins 1 and 6, and another between pins 6 and 8. Connect 1 microfarad capacitor with its negative terminal connected to pin 1 and its positive terminal connected to pin 3 via 100K resistor. Connect a push button switch with its 1 terminal connected to pin 6 and other terminal connected to the positive lead of capacitor. Place a LED with its anode connected to pin 3 and cathode connected to ground through 330 ohm resistor. Now connect the power supply. Pushing the button one time turns on the light and pushing it again turns it off. Now it's time to combine the two circuits. Place a 6-volt relay on the breadboard as shown. Connect one terminal of relay coil to ground and other to pin 3. we can remove the resistor as it is no longer needed because relay coil will itself provide some sort of resistance. Connect a diode in reverse biased state, that is, its positive terminal connected to ground and its negative connected to the output of IC, which is pin 3. Then connect the common terminal of the relay to positive of the capacitor and its normally open terminal to pin 6 of 555 timer IC. I am removing the push button switch, as it was just for the demonstration. Now power both the circuits with their separate 9 volt batteries. This finally completes the circuit. Clapping once turns the load on, and clapping another time turns it off. So this way, we can also make the circuit by using 555 timer ICs, and without 4017 IC. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe for more such videos.